Let us study about metals and their properties. What are metals? Metals are those substances which conduct heat and electricity and are malleable and ductile. They produce positive ions. ਜੇਕਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਨੇਚਰ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰੀਏ ਤਾਂ ਇਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਤੇ 118 ਐਲੀਮੈਂਟਸ ਡਿਸਕਵਰ ਹੋ ਚੁੱਕੇ ਆ, ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਐਲੀਮੈਂਟਸ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਉਹ ਮੈਟਲਸ ਹੈ। ਮੈਟਲਸ ਆਰ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਸੋਲਿਡ ਐਕਸੈਪਟ ਮਰਕਰੀ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਲਿਕਵਿਡ ਇਨ ਸਟੇਟ। Metals are malleable. They can be changed into thin sheets by hammering, for example, gold and silver. Thin wires are drawn from the metals. This property is called ductility. Metals are lustrous in nature, means ke jadi metals hai oh dhup de vich chamakdiyan han, for example, copper, silver, gold and iron. Metals are good conductor of heat. Heat can be passed through metals easily. So mostly metals are used for making utensils and other water bodies. Metals are good conductor of electricity. As you know, in this practical, the metals conduct electricity, so they are used for making wires. Jadon metals nu ik dusre te mariya janda te inna de vich awaaz paida hundi hai. This is the property of sonorous. Metals have high melting and boiling point. They can be melted at high temperature. So they have high melting and boiling point. These are the properties of metals. Thanks for watching.